40% have seen me grown up in the city. So I think they're pretty used to it. And thank you, Ram, for saying such nice things about me. And I think I just told him when he entered, I said, you're the most non-political politician. So which is fantastic. That's a compliment. And I think, as he said, that he really understands our city, because I think he's like a youngster who likes to go out, he takes his children out. So I think he understands what most people want and expect from our city. So I think in a matter of a few years, we'll be really buzzing. So you come into the right city. And Aruna, fantastic. I'm so impressed by you. I mean, I thought she was just the owner's daughter or something. She looks so, she is so dynamic. I just love the way she spoke. And hats off to you. Cheers to you, really. And Vanija, thank you so much for asking me to come here. And it's really a lovely function. But I must add in one more thing. So they just told me that this magazine is going to cover the four states of the four southern states. Most people don't know, but I run a retail business, and most of the stores are it's a handicraft stores in the airports, and we support a lot of artisans. So in Bangalore airport, I opened a store, and they were very particular that I only have to house South Indian products. So then I was like, what can I put just South Indian products in a 3,000 square feet shop? But now, I just opened day before, I have 45,000 pieces in that store, and all from just four southern states. So I think, you know, there's so much in South, which North has to really catch up to us. Sorry for the North Indians if I'm saying so. But I think, you know, South Indians, there's so much of culture, there's so much of art, so much to give here. So I think you're doing the right thing, the magazine in the right spot. Thank you so much.